Reverend Jesse Jackson was just named a Commander of the Legion of Honor, France's highest award. President Emmanuel Macron says Jackson's civil rights activism helped change the destiny of the United States and, with it, the world. Jackson did not make any remarks. The 79-year-old had gallbladder surgery earlier this year and is being treated for Parkinson's disease. Katie Johnston for CBSN Chicago.